Red, Mikey and Carlos to receive, wearing blue. It's post time, game six. Game six is on. Opening point of the one. Next up, it's Restina and Gallo, 1-0-3. Turn by the four, Mike Gitlin, for the point. 1-1. Next up, Toto and Ari, 1-0-4. Careers on the reverse. Picked off by Toto. Back to the inside. Point to four. 4-0-5. Kipper Johnny next. Good for the point. One more for the four. Next pair, Rastok and Oderon, four serving six. Off the side by Toto. Rastok, two wall shot for the point. Point to six. Next up, Flores and Manuel, six serving seven. Oderon sends it down. Back for Manuel. Forward for the Revolte. Manuel on the left. Final pair. Make the round, Frank and Larea. 7-0-8. Okay. out of play. And that will complete the round, so all points are now doubled. All points are worth two for the remainder of game six. 7-0 serve two. Turned around. Carlos sends deep. Nice pick up by Manuel. Carlos off the wall. Now with Flores. Mikey. Turn by Flores. Carlos again on the left-hand side. Now with Manuel. Turn by Mikey. Flores with a carom. Point to seven. Seven will serve three. Restina and Gallo. Ramonte is too high, two more for the seven. 6 points now. Flores and Manuel looking for a perfect game here, looking to close out game six. They'll serve the one. Back by Cruz. Nice pick up by Gitlin. Manuel on the left. Gitlin again. Now for Flores. Point and game. It's a perfect game for Flores and Manuel. They'll take out game six. Playing now for second and third. 4-0 serve one. Turn by Cruz. Now with Ari. Comes forward for Gitlin. He'll get hold of it. Toto to the outside. Gitlin with a high carom. Toto, plenty of time. Sends the carom for the point. And place one will show. Result 7-4-1 here on game six. 7-4-1, your result. With Flores and Manuel taking out the sixth. We turn to the seventh, game seven, singles.